At the deaths of a couple trapped inside a burning home in Northwest Atlanta now has been ruled a homicide. The medical examiner has now determined that the man and woman actually died before the fire. Their cause of death, strangulation. At this time, we do not know if the fire was intentionally set to cover up their murder. Arson investigators are looking into that right now. There also is no word on any suspects or a possible motive in this double homicide.